What's up, Journey Fantasy? Journey here. We're talking about ski hops today, okay? On this one, you want to exaggerate that movement of your hand as if you got those ski poles in your hands. Shoulder your legs together, keeping that soft knee, torso upright as you get that side movement. Really force those hands through, coming past your glutes on this one, keeping that core engaged. You can go short and choppy for speed, or if you want to add a little more plyometric to it, get a longer hop, hop side to side. If the hopping is too much impact on your knees, avoid the hopping, they're gonna stick with that lateral step, okay? Whatever time you're working for within that exercise. So what you got for your ski hops, good luck.